Good morning, Mr. Master, Maestro, or simply. Oh, simply David. Yes, David. Why not David? David Lynch. It's December 19th, 2022, and it's a Monday. In Naples, a clear morning, late morning, around 11 and some minutes, 10. It is still now 55 and 4 Fahrenheit 13 Celsius, and this means that it's today really soft like this day in this period, but today more for the atmosphere than for the degrees, because with these degrees we have 2-3 degrees less than the standard, as you know, is 16-17 Celsius for this period. And so, but for the atmosphere, however, it's a very good pleasant day for day that is almost a day of winter. This afternoon, practically in less than an hour, I think that the temperature will be the same. Obviously, we aren't magicians or wizards at this point. But the really important thing with this atmosphere is that in this moment, I think for all the rest of the day, we have in this moment, and I think for all the rest of the day, we have. Beautiful. Blue skies, golden sunshine, I think, in fact. All along the way, as you know, era and less hours in comparison with all the American friends, because we have a completely different schedule. Well, so said this, so from the mythical window with the new grey curtain, as you know, since November 1, and also with these beautiful painted wavy branches, and as regards the window, it's green roller shooter, not visible in this period, in fact, only shot. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, an RTX 640 APG, 625. Ever! A great day, more the people, for the channel reports. Yes, I agree to everyone. Also my brother. Finally, I hope you will have a great breakfast. I'll do it as soon. I'm really hungry. Breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life and the world. Ask you. In the today's UFO Play teaser video, today's UFO Play is